Harrison Getsch, unpopularly known as Harry Getcha.
Followed by some spirited conversation.
I'm able to ascertain. Aggressive questioning indeed. Look like you spirited a couple of teeth from his mouth and spirited his nose from his joints.
Oh, they call you Harry Getcha for a reason.
I'm glad you appreciate my work, boss.
Big fan. Big fan.
Where my money, punky Brewster?
I does not sound like a location.
Do that sound like a location to you, Harry?
Not really.
Okay. Harry and I have determined that I is not a location. So, since you have defaulted on your fiduciary obligation, I have no recourse but to turn you over to the collection department. As much as I enjoy tasting the ingredients and making the sauce, I'm going to leave the tomfoolery to the expert.
Harry?
Location?
Nope. Pussy?
I know this guy, he's got his stash, it's worth 10 times what I owe you.
Is he still talking? What you think, Harry?
I think there's always a guy who's trying this and that and thus and forth for the thing. I call BS.
No.
Wait. Georgie.
Georgie. Call you Georgie?
Ah, good.
Now I know you've heard them call me
Finch the Grinch. Now, I never really liked that tattoo. But I have come to embrace it. Because it is an appropriate nom de guerre. Some in the psychiatric community might say I have anger management issues.
So?
In a situation such as we find ourselves today, generally, this is what they would call in the corporate world your exit interview. However, in the spirit of turning over the new leaf, I'm going to give you the opportunity to keep your job. Ergo, your life.
You hear me, Monkey Doodoo?
Says I curse too damn much. So I'm improvising.
Got it, boss.
I'm gonna have Harry check out your little story. And if your story turns out to be true, well, me and you, we're good. We're golden. I might even kick in for some reconstructive dental surgery. But if it turns out not to be true, Harry's gonna put on the slow jam. He's gonna make what happens down in Guantanamo Bay, whatever that is, look like a spa vacation in Santa Monica. Yes. Check it out for me, Harry. They come by this spot later.
Yeah?
Possibly compensate you for the fine work you did today.
All right, boss. We'll see you later. Georgie! Wake up, we're going for a ride.
Monkey Doo Doo.
Got fucking lucky today, boy. Boss let you off.